हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट मित्रा एरोटेक 1500 लीटर ऑर्चर्ड स्प्रेयर। दिस इज ऑर्चर्ड स्प्रेयर और वी कैन कॉल इट एज एयर असिस्टेड स्प्रेयर। इट वर्क्स ऑन 40 HP एंड अबो ट्रैक्टर्स। इट रिक्वायर 540 PTO RPM फ्रॉम ट्रैक्टर। वी हैव गिवन 75 लीटर पर मिनट डायफ्राम पंप। द कंट्रोलर विच इज प्रोवाइडेड, इट इज 5-way एडजस्टेबल मैनुअल कंट्रोलर। At this position, both the sides of nozzles are engaged. At this left side position, only left side nozzles are engaged. At right position, only right side nozzles are engaged. At this position, it is bypass mode, which is used for removing the air from hydraulic circuit. This position is for pressure adjustment, which is up to 40 bars. You can adjust the pressure with this knob. We have given three number of filters, that is one suction filter, which is primary filter, and two secondary filters, that is nozzle filters. Three-way adjustable ball valve is provided. At this position, it engages rinsing tank, and on this position, it engages main tank, which is of 1500 liter. Rinsing tank is of 115 liters. We have provided 12 liters of clean water tank. Main tank is of 1500 liter. We have provided basket mixer in it. This tank also have cross agitation system for mixing the chemical suspension. The tire is 3-way adjustable. You can adjust at three positions, that is middle, down and upside. Also, the track width of tire is adjustable as per the requirement and as per the tractor's track width.
We have given the mud removing scraper in this tire.
Then we come at the main part, which is air conveyor system. Inlet vents are provided to suck the air equally. Shell assembly is of stainless steel material. The gearbox is of 2-speed plus 1-neutral. Speed can be adjusted as per requirement of farmer. The fan diameter is of 712 mm with 9 blades, and the material which is used for fan, it is grass reinforced nylon material. 14 M82, or we can call it as stroke nozzles, are provided for better coverage, and all nozzles are independently operated as per the requirement. 4 hydra guns are provided to achieve the taller trees coverage. The nozzles which are provided are 2-way operated, that is with 1.0 disc and 0.8 disc. We have given ceramic disc in these nozzles. Counter fins are given to distribute equal air at each nozzle.
We have provided chain coupling to absorb the shock and vibrations towards the pump. Pumps take power from PTO and power transmits to gearbox through straight angle shaft. You can see the straight angle PTO shaft which comes from pump to gearbox.
Rear bumper is provided to protection of cell assembly. Oil reservoir is provided with minimum and maximum level indicator. Primary suction filter is given. It has to be cleaned after every spray. Water level indicator is provided at both the side of tank. Tractor operated can easily see the water level, as well as at the time of refilling the tank, you can easily see the water level of the tank. Gear lever is provided to shift easily the gear from low to high and neutral. High speed gear is used at the time of dense canopy. Neutral gear is used at the time of sensitive stages of plant. And low speed is required at the time of regular sprays. Oil level indicator is given for gearbox. Deflector is provided to give the direction to air for spraying. Track width is adjusted as per the requirement at this position.